just a donkey, idiot.
You found him, our zebra.
Well, you can call him that. Although he's as much a zebra as you are a lady animal wrangler.
Oh, dear, you're missing the point, aren't you? It's an illusion, a trick of the eye to bamboozle the senses. Confound comprehension.
Hoodwink your audience?
Hoodwink? Our audiences? Dear boy, don't be so dreadfully literal. No one will pay for the truth. They only pay for deception. The allure of the stage. Dreams and reality. Ah. What is the greater conjuring trick? Lassoing some poor beast on the plains of Mumbo Jumbo Land and shipping it here so it can dance the polka? Or turning there in the glare of those arc lamps something mundane into something extraordinary? It's the difference between prose and poetry. It's alchemy. We're selling dreams, dear boy.
Well, as long as you don't pay me with tickets to your show.
Yes. Well, it's not everyone's cup of tea.
And speaking of my payment.
Of course. I shall make it worth your while. But, first, we shall need the whole menagerie back before we can think about that. My assistant's gone for the tiger.
Tiger?
Yes, yes. And taken our remaining lion in case it could lend a paw. They're down there on Caligar Way. Please, I hate to ask.
All right, I'll see what I can do.